watching the EPS channel. Today I am going to perform how to do Makarasana, the crocodile pose with its precautions and benefits. Please watch this video till the end and please do not forget to subscribe and like my video. So let's start how to do this asana. By regular practicing this asana, it gives a deep relaxation to our shoulders and spine. Also it has a good benefits for asthma, sciatica, spondylitis, knee pain. Also, it stretches the hip muscles. The precautions of this asana is, those who are suffering from severe injury in your back, hip, ankle and knees, then you should avoid this asana.
Makarasana, the crocodile pose. Sit in a Vajrasana. Now lie flat on the ground on the stomach. Raise the head and both the shoulders. Place both the elbows on the ground, keeping them shoulder width apart. Hold the chin in the palm to support the face. Now keep your eyes straight, gazing in the front, pressurize and touch the forearms with your legs, relaxing your body. Now stay in this pose for around 5 to 10 minutes. To release this posture, take the hand slowly from under your chin, turn over and lay on the back and come back to the Vajrasana.